about these sorts of issues. But I'm responsible for the votes here. I'm afraid, it's not a very good answer, but I don't, you know, I'll have to go and look at this particular vote in the European Parliament.
Look, when you say you often have three votes in this Parliament, the Parliament from which you're responsible, if you accept, as you did at the beginning of the interview, that gay equality is basically a fundamental
No, sorry, actually,
human
you're right. No, I mean, I'm not the answer about... Sorry. No, you're right. The two votes are very different. Sorry, you know, I think it's right that it should be a free vote. This is a backbench amendment. It's Wahid Ali's amendment.
Yes, you say it's a free vote. You want us to vote for you. If we we want you to vote for us.
Yes, I do. Can we stop for a second? I really want to answer these questions. It's really complicated. Either can we do a television interview or can we do a press interview? I'd almost like to start completely from scratch.
They can help us solve some of the world's problems, like the Middle East peace process, like the fact Iran has got a nuclear weapon. Iran has got a nuclear weapon. Iran has got a nuclear weapon.
Policies, we couldn't do that as a company anyway, but it's about, you know, meeting the customer's needs and obviously providing jobs for...
And good enough, David did it without anybody spotting it. It's terrific.